time for the all-new Let's Make a Deal, starring TV's big dealer, Monty Hall.
Thank you. I welcome you. How are you? Let's all play this game together. I'm going to ask you a question. You're all going to answer at the same time. Ready? How are you?
Fine.
We could replace the Mormon Tabernacle Choir. We got quite a group up here. Yes, we're all fine. We're going to have a wonderful time here today. You look like the kind of a guy that I'm looking for. That hairdo and everything, you're my kind of guy. Mark Forte.
Mark Forte.
Forte. All right, Mark. All the way from the little grass shack and...
In Tahiti.
In Tahiti, right? And are you from Tahiti, really?
No, I'm from Lakewood.
Cool. You didn't have to tell me. I'd have believed Tahiti all the time. But you're my kind of guy. You look like a nice, chivalrous type of man. Doesn't he look like that? Yeah. The kind of a guy that say, if it came to a deal between me and a lady, let her go first and do anything she wants, and I'll take what's left over.
That's right.
You're my kind of guy. Because here's the lady. You see, what I'm going to do is I'm going to make a deal with Jennifer Galluzzo, right?
Right.
And whatever you want, you can have in this deal. Whatever you leave over and turn down, we'll give to Mr. Chivalrous over here, okay?
Okay.
All right, I'll give you $300 in cash or curtain number three. You get first choice. He gets what's left over.
I'll take the curtain.
She takes the curtain, gives you
the
$300. Sure, just stand here. What's behind the curtain for this young lady? For Jennifer, we have...
What's this? Frigidaire's popular mid-sized microwave oven features touch control and MealMinder probe and full-cycle cooking system from Frigidaire Appliances. It sells for $340. And for easy cleanup, Gibson's portable dishwasher featuring three levels of washing action, hygiene cycle, forced air drying, and energy saver switch. Supplied by Gibson, it sells for $469. We've added a supply of Electrosol for your dishwasher. Why stop at just clean when you can also have Sheen? Discover clean and Sheen Electrosol today. This deal is valued at $834.
You want to do it again?
Sure.
Why not? Made you $300. You didn't have to work for it. You're next. Yes, you are. I want you to stand right up. And your name is Rosetta King. Suckers for a deal. And here's the sucker to prove it, right? Well, I'm a sucker for a girl who's a sucker for a deal. Again, you have first choice. Whatever is left over goes to the young man from Tahiti via Lakewood, right? Yeah. Rosetta, I have $350 in my hand, so I'll give you $350 or the box on the display floor that Tara has shown us. The box. She wants the box. The rest of the money goes over to you, sir. What's inside the box for Rosetta? My Rosetta, let's see what's back there. And you have a very nice desk. It's a roll top.
Roy Hill massive roll top desk and matching oak chair are constructed of oak solids and oak veneer. It features several drawers, letter file compartment, and locked file drawer from Roy Hill. They sell for $1,260. And to make sure you never miss a telephone call, Codaphone's Home Communication Center, a 2530 answering machine and 7410 feature phone. Access messages without beeper from any touch tone phone. Codaphone, they sell for $319.90. This deal retails for $1,579.90.
Very nice deal for Rosetta. Congratulations to you, my dear. Now, Mark Forte, just for standing here, you ended up with $650.
Yeah, it's nice.
You like to do that again?
This is money I've ever made.
Sure, let's go stand out on the street. Forget about the studio. See if we can do this with a lot of people. Walk by and give you dough, right?
That's right.
You have some money to spend if you want to. If you don't want to spend it, you know, you could go out, get yourself a new hair, do whatever you want. But if just take a look at curtain number two. I'll open up and show you something that appeals to me on a day like this. It's beautiful. Wall of ice cream.
Enjoy Baskin-Robbins delicious hand-packed ice cream. Your choice of 31 flavors. Baskin-Robbins, America's favorite ice cream store.
I'm not much of a sucker for ice cream, but I could go right there and eat that whole billboard.
Yeah,
that's how much I love ice cream. However, there's something behind there that you could buy for your entire $650. And the ice cream, too.
I'll go for it.
He's going to go for it. We have a saying on Let's Make a Deal. Easy come,
easy go.
What's behind the ice cream that this man is going to go with? He's going to go in this style. This old broken That's one of our Jean-mobiles. I mean, it don't hit it that hard. The whole thing will fall apart. And, oh, it's got a nice, very nice mat. What, was that the roof? Oh, look, you got a sunroof. Is everything up to date in Lakewood for Mark Corte. Thanks, Mark, for making this deal. Thank you, ladies, for joining me. And next, a deal with over $11,000. A buzzing bees over here. That's Keith Smith and Katie. Keith and Katie Smith. Got a wonderful deal for you, too. Okay. It's a deal worth over $11,000 that you're going for. And there it is behind curtain number one. And this is what you're going to be buzzing around in if you're lucky. This beautiful car. There we are. How's that? That beautiful? A beautiful coupe.
Mazda's high-performance road car, the 626 Sport Coupe. Standard features include a 2-liter overhead cam engine, front-wheel drive, and a patented independent rear suspension, and more. Furnished by Mazda, with tax and license, it sells for $11,540.86.
You want it?
Yeah!
Let's go get it. And here's the way you're going to go and get it. Going to price some items. After you're pricing these items, and always think about the manufacturer's suggested retail selling price on the West Coast, we're going to total up your prices. And if your total that we ring up on that wholesale cash register company cash register is within $10 of the correct total, high or low, anywhere in that $20 spread, you're driving home in style. Okay? All right, Dean, here we go with item number one.
Perfect Nail for beautiful nails helps harden surface. Coating gives nail protection from splitting and helps keep polish from chipping from Sykes Laboratories.
And Katie, are you going to give me the price? Katie.
$4.95.
Ring up. $4.95 on that cash register. Thank you, Dean. We're going to get you a work at the checkout counter. Okay, item number two.
A 30-day supply of Your Life Daily Packs. They're more than vitamin supplements. They're total vitamin systems. Your Life Daily Packs, the no-guesswork vitamin system.
And?
$16.
$16. Ring it up. See, all this is going in, then that total will be there pretty soon. Item number three.
To save counter space, the Presto Above All Can Opener Plus mounts under cabinet to easily open cans, bottles, bags, and jars from Presto.
$33.
$33, and Dean's going to ring up 3300. One more item to go. Listen.
Norelco Ultralight Spray Extra Steam Dry Iron. Total clean system with variable steam protects against spots and brown stains. Norelco Ultralight Iron.
All right.
$43.
You say $43. Now, just put the 43 in there. Ring up 43. That's it. Don't hit the total button just yet. Because now, when he rings up that total, if your total is within $10, high or low, then that car is yours. Do you feel confident?
Yes.
Then you're not interested in what I have to offer you behind curtain number two. Take a look and see what I would offer you right now to call off the whole deal. Open up the curtain, number two, and there's a beautiful bedroom set.
Dresser, this beautiful, genuine bash spread is beautifully designed in any setting. It's that special look of elegance Dresser gives you. It retails for $700, and for real comfort, King Coil's Posture Bond International, a truly luxurious sleep set with professionally designed and endorsed spine support system from King Coil. The set sells for $700. Now for that luxury look, a fashionable Dakota bedroom ensemble. Beautiful bedspread, pillow shams, and decorative pillows designed in contemporary applique graphics, uniquely Dakota. They sell for $695. Total value of this deal, $2,095.
Now, my little buzzing bees, Keith and Katie Smith, if you want to call off the deal for the car, you take that $2,000 gift and buzz home with it. On the other hand, you may say, no, I think I want to go all the way for the car.
We'll go for the car.
Good, all right. They say, don't ring up the total button just yet. They say they want to go for the car, so I'll tell you what I will add to that. I will add to that brass bed some money. I will give you $300 in cash and the bed. I will give you $400 and the bed. I will give you $500 in the bed, a $2,500 offer.
Want to go for it?
Yeah, go for the bed. Go for the
Now he's really confused. I'll make it easy for you. $700 and the bag. $2,700 offer. Or all the way for the car.
I don't care.
$800. That was terrible, too, wasn't it? I mean, I caught him in midstream there. And you're going to go all the way for the... Is $900? Wait a minute. Let's offer them around $1,000. And the bag. I can really talk you out of it, huh? I found your price, did I?
I think so.
That thousand, what was the bet with $2,000 and $1,000 in cash, a $3,000 offer? Yeah. Let me tell you what was going on here. Now, since you're not going for the car, I'll tell you what the prices were. Are you ready? Okay. The hardener was $499, you said $495. Right on. The vitamins $895, you said $16. You were quite high. The can opener $29.98, you said $33. You were still high. The iron was $47.95, you said $43. Now you were low. So would you believe that your total was $96.95? It had to be within $10, and the actual price is $91.87. You were within less than $7, and you had the car. Instead of the car, however, you're going to get $3,000 in cash and merchandise. Thank you, Keith. Thank you. Let me go get a bankroll for my next deal. I'll be right back. Now, in my next deal, I'm going to start off with a bankroll. This bankroll has a $10 bill on the outside and many other bills wrapped up the inside. Are they ones, tens, fifties? What are they? They're yours. I'll give you some dinner if you make me a winner. And she comes dressed. This is a whole dinner. It's a whole table, whatever. Susie Gilmore. All right. Now, Susie, I'm going to give you the bankroll. As I said, a $10 bill on the outside, more bills wrapped up. If you don't want that, I'll let you have what's in Dean's box that he's bringing down the aisle right now. And whatever you turn down, I will give to the doctor or the intern or whatever it is over there. Bankroll or the box? The box, would you hold on to the bankroll? Your name is Monty?
Yes,
hello, Monty's telling Monty, don't open up that bankroll. Oh, there'll only be one Monty left. Now, all right, here's what's in the box for Susie, and Susie has traded herself in for a little rocker horse. Oh. I mean, I've seen those big ones that we have back at the curtains. I've never seen one this small. It's hardly anything at all, is it? Oh, dear.
Is there money?
If you can find it, it's yours. Susie, that's what happened to you. Monty, Monty, Monty. Do you ever hear George Carlin's tape? Well, let's make a deal when he does a take off of me.
I have not.
He says, Monty, 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 Monty. So here we are standing side by side, Monty, Monty. And the deal I have for you, sir, is that you have the bankroll and you may keep it or you may have the box on the display floor and whatever you turn down, we give to Connie over there. There you are. That's inside the box for this Monty, Monty. And he has just traded himself into a color TV set, a nice reclining chair.
One of the most comfortable seats in the house is this spoiler recliner featuring a Luch three-tiered back, plush padded arms, and deep seat cushion. Action recliner from Lane. It retails for $565. And while reclining, let's make a deal on Sharp's contemporary 19-inch color TV. It features Linotron plus one-gun inline picture tube, automatic fine tuning, and color system, plus 105 cable-compatible tuner from Sharp. With remote control and stand, it sells for $660. Total value of this deal, $1,225.
Thank you. Now we go to Connie Shoemaker. Related to Willie Shoemaker?
No.
No? Great, Willie Shoemaker. Now you have the bankroll with a $10 bill on the outside, more bills wrapped up the inside. Your choice now to make a deal. Curtain number two is available. She keeps the money. What was behind the curtain that she turned down? Talk about giant hobby horses. There it is. There it is. The only difference is you got the little one. She didn't get the big one. Who's that rotten kid up on top? Is that our Melanie sitting up there? Boy, you make a very bad kid. You know that? Oh, don't you stick your tongue out at me. But that's our Melanie up there, and it ain't going no place, Mel. You're going to stand right there. And Connie doesn't get it, but she has the dough. And Connie, hang on to the dough for just a moment because I'm going to ask you a very important question in about 15 seconds. Thank you all three for making this deal with me. And Dean, what? What is our big deal worth today?
The big deal today is worth $9,760.
I'm going to go to two of our traders, see if they want to make one more deal. Connie, you don't even know what you have in here. I'm going to give you first choice for a door. Or you can hang on to the cash.
I'll go for a door.
You're going to go for a door? I take the elastic off, and underneath the $10 bill you just gave away, $2,000. Here they are, $500, another $500, and $10, $100 bills. $2,010 is what you trade away, but you will have first choice for a door. The Smiths have the bedroom set and the $1,000, $3,000. Do they want to keep it, or do they want to trade it in for a big deal? Yes or no? Five seconds. Four, three, two, one. They're going to go. They're trading in $3,000. She trades in $2,000. I hope one of them gets it. Coming right up. The big deal is worth $9,760. It could be behind any one of our three doors, the famous three doors on Let's Make a Deal. And there they are. One, two, three. Connie Shoemaker, who's got her mother-in-law, Doris Hoxie, standing beside her for good luck, takes door number...
two.
Takes door number two. And the Smith kids, who trade in $3,000, go for door number three. And what's behind door number three for the Smiths? They trade in the bed. They trade in $1,000 in cash. They go for door number three. And now we're going to see what's behind it. And there we have gifts for the home. A whole bunch of them. Let's listen to what they do.
Save time and energy with Vitamix, stainless steel 3-minute bread maker, and Home Yogurt Factory. It juices without waste, cooks without burning, and freezes instant ice cream, and offers 800 other recipes. It sells for $435. Then add a continental touch to everyday jobs with the French Revolution in appliances from Vivalt, an assortment featuring the horizontal electronic toaster, cooks, reheats and toast croissants, bagels, and even pastries from Vivalt. They retail for $402. Then update your personal or business correspondence with ease using the Silver Reed EXD42. Fully electronic compact daisy wheel typewriter. Practical enough for the home, yet durable enough for the office. From Silver Reed, it sells for $500. And say goodbye to dirt and dust with Royal Vacuums, including the Dirt Devil handheld portable. Weighs only 4 pounds with revolving brush, just like the big ones for quick, easy cleaning most anywhere. From Royal Appliances, they retail for $395.85. Total value of this deal is $1,732.85.
Well, we went down to $2,000 to $1,700. That's the way it goes on. Let's make a deal. Thank you to the Smiths. You're a lovely pair. Thank you very much. And Connie took door number two. Let's see what's back there for Connie. We fly door number two, and Connie Shoemaker traded away $2,010 in cash, gets a lovely setting for her living room.
Rest in comfort on Benchcraft's Devotion to Motion 5-piece modular group offers unexcelled comfort and features hidden lounger for reading, watching TV, or relaxing from Benchcraft. They retail for $1,799. Then decorate your living room with Pilliards, Shoal Creek cocktail sofa and lamp tables, beveled glass tops set in sculptured pecan framing atop four turned brass columns from Pilliard Cabinet Company. This collection sells for $841. And for added atmosphere, from Bauer, the table tortiere concept for nightstands, sofa back or console, brass columns intermixed with clear acrylic, etched opal glass shade from Bauer Lamp Company. It retails for $435. Now that you're comfortable, relax with this. It's a color TV! RCA's 25-inch color track TV features channel lock digital remote control and on-screen time and channel display, plus stereo adaptable deluxe sound system from RCA. It retails for $970. Total value of this deal is $4,045.
And you've doubled your value from $2,000 to $4,000. Thank you very much, my dear. Congratulations. You watch the TV, let your mother-in-law come over and sleep on that circular layout. Can you sleep in a circle, in a semicircle, Doris? Right. And I want you to know that not only did you miss a car once today, but you missed it a second time, because behind door number one, waiting for either one of you today, had you gone for it, it started off with some carpeting, and behind the carpeting, there was some wheels. Let's hear about it.
Fifth Avenue from Galaxy's Marks Beauty Collection. Luxurious durable carpeting of Anso 4 nylon reduces footprints and vacuum marks from Galaxy. 60 square yards retail for $1,079.40. Then when you step out, you'll step out in style with this. It's a brand new car. The Chevrolet Cavalier CS four-door sedan, equipped with a peppy economical four-cylinder engine, AM radio, power steering, and more. Furnished by Saab Chevrolet. With tax and license, it retails for $8,681.26. Total value of this big deal, $9,760.
Yes, the car was there, and when she took the first door, you might have got what you did. Well, thank you very much, Connie. Thank you very much, the Smiths, for playing Let's Make a Deal with us. And while we still have time before we go off the air, the first person in this whole back row, right over here, that shows me a $2 bill is going to get $250 in cash for a $2 bill. A lady says she's got it. Here's a lady says she's got it. Annie Lewis has got it. $2 bill. That's a $2 bill, all right. You know, there are people who don't like these things. They think they're unlucky. They could give me a bushel full of these anytime they want. Right, Annie? $250 for Annie Lewis. Oh, you can keep the $2. I don't even take it away from you. There you are. She had it. So now, the first person here shows me a silver dollar. Gets $100. Of you four people, show me 2 50-cent pieces and I'll give you $100. Show me four quarters and I'll... The first person show me four quarters. Somebody's got to have it. No? All right, tell you what I'll do. You think you have it? Yvonne, do you think you have four quarters? How about Karen?
The all-new Let's Make a Deal.
I tell you what we'll do. Show me...
Is a Stephan Hatus Monty Hall production. In association with Telepictures.
This is coming up right here from this young lady. And all you can see is the little heads right now. Okay, but she's there somewhere. She says she's got it. She's got it.
It's more than passwords.